friends!
Alright, now let's finally hack this mother effer. See how far we can get in here. We really need to see that trailer for this Ubisoft game. Is it gonna be as simple as just this? Just having to go up here and do this? Intrusion detected.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
I'm trying. I'm looking around. I don't think that's the one we need. Former child star, she was. I wonder if that over there might be what I need to get to. There we are. There's a camera in here. I'm not seeing anything in here, though, aside from this guy. That doesn't seem to be doing any kind of work. Not coming across anything so far. Let's see if we can find something in here. Good, there's another camera. I hear someone talking. Here we are. This is probably what we need. Ubisoft confidential. Do not distribute. Maybe I should be blanking this out so you guys don't see it. Let's see what this game is. Wouldn't it be something if this was actually like hints to a real game? That would actually be pretty comical. But I really don't think that's the case. Does not look like it'd be something I'd be into either. The music, on the other hand, I like. And I don't care if you hate me for it. I like country twang type music. Oh no, they're going down, aren't they? What's with the flickering? Ah, they got us. They kicked us out. That should be the end of that quest.
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
That's about how the internet is. All over the place, and there's always that group that hates everything. We'll find a main mission to go to, and then we'll get started on that finally. Well, this is bound to be another thrilling mission. This is a main mission. I have to go back to the headquarters and watch a trailer. Watch a movie trailer. Thrilling, I know. I don't know why they put such dumb things as the main quest. I mean, this doesn't really do anything to help you. It just, I don't know. This game's lacking what the first one had. The first one had, like, a personal story, feelings, whatnot. It felt like you was doing something important. This one just feels like you're doing little pranks on stuff. It's just, I don't know. I can't really explain it, but it's not the same. And man, am I ever staggering, stuttering, stammering bad. Both
Marcus,
the video and myself.
The followers just keep on coming.
That's going to get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it?
Let me in. I scratched my back and I kept hitting the wrong buttons. Can I steal anything from you guys?
Are you gonna apologize?
Am I gonna apologize for what?
Are you, huh?
What's R? I found your traitor! Oh my god. I gotta see what happens here. This is interesting. And that drained my botnet stuff. So let's see if we can find some other botnet juices to fill us back up in the meantime. Did not mean to waste that. My middle mouse, my mouse wheel, the middle click, tends to die on me from time to time. Or double click, rather, not die. I figured there'd be someone coming after him. That's why I've been waiting here. I'll wait here a little longer and nothing happens. We'll see you in the headquarters. Alright, so half an hour later, not really, but I waited there for about 2 minutes. Nothing was happening, so yeah, we're going to see what he wants. Yep, always has to take that step back. Oh, so annoying.
Hey, Marcus,
Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, no, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy. Said,
this is a main mission. A main mission.
No, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber taster.
A cyber taster.
Cyber driver.
Hit him with the code flurry, Chip.
This is just bad so far.
Jimmy Siska is...
They wouldn't show the blood in the trailer like that. They couldn't. Not if they wanted to have it on TV.
Devin Von Devin.
Oh, that's a horrible name!
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devin. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need
so
a higher
cheesy.
Firewall, pal.
Cyber driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking?
So stupid.
We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real?
Well, at least the quest is a little better now. We're gonna have to go steal that car.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about Dedsec, and we'll look for the car.
All right. So what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No. Why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyber Child.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dread that is Cyber Driver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could deal with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are Dedsec.
Join us. Alright, so out here we go. At least the scene wasn't too long. I mean, it could have ended a little shorter. I didn't need to see some of it. I'd like to get that thing under there, but I don't know how to get to it quite yet. I need some sort of lock code, which I don't have, or it was a key, if I'm not mistaken, I needed, and I don't have it yet, don't know where to get it. We'll figure it out and find it sooner or later. God, this area loads so slow. Let's get us a vehicle. I actually tried to steal a different vehicle, and there was a gang member in it, and he kind of murdered me.
You guys thought that movie was going to be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool. You said.
Did I actually say cool?
Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galileo allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target Dedsec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
Now you got him doing it. Alright, let's get you over here. We almost made it before the dialogue ended. That's pretty good considering how bad my driving is. Jeez. Oh! That did not give way like I was hoping it would. Let's kind of open that up here. Oh god, that was horrible.
There it is. Hook Motion Picture Studios.
I wonder who Hook Motion's supposed to represent. I'm trying to think of anything that has motion or something along the lines of motion for a movie studio. None's coming to mind right off. My God, I gotta run 10 miles on this campus. I'm gonna punch her.
You okay?
All right, maybe I won't. I'll punch her in the meantime. You're really coming after me, woman? Damn thing! She's brazen! Well, I suppose I'm not exactly a nice guy here. I literally beat up two women in the game! Okay, so... use the jumper axis, Marcus is something or other. Okay, oh, we're guys, in a restricted area, I better pay attention. X to control those. Actually, the way we'll do this, oops, kind of blew some of my cover there. I don't want to run myself, ooh, can I run myself over? Should I try this? Yeah, I can run myself over, so I better be careful. I had to see. All right, that raises, that lowers. Okay, how do I get out of it? X again? No, escape. Escape's exit for everything in this game. Okay, so hopefully... they won't see me here. Because I think I can get up through here. There we go, hitting the right button now. There we go, stop that right about there. I wish you could just press X to get back out of it. But no, they don't have it set up like that. Okay, so that gets us in to door number one. What? Ooh, I've got to be really, really careful here. I definitely do not want... find the closed circuit terminal. God damn it. I definitely do not want to be seen. Whew, I was almost seen already. What I'm going to have to try to do... see if I can find some people to take out. Okay, this should be interesting. I can't see this working here, but...
listen up, people. Siska's running a bit later than expected.
This should be interesting. I actually tried this a second time. The second time, someone came and killed the person I set up as a mark.
So we block the scene again. And the dude totally doesn't show up again. Places!
Our guys are on the outside here. They're coming in. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
And when she looks down... that's when Devin Von Devin enters.
Oh man, they're in here now.
That's far enough.
They are really close. Marcus is being detected. Why is Marcus being detected? Marcus didn't do anything to be detected. Ah, not clusters. Not clusters. Reinforcements have been called. I didn't do anything yet. I really should not have put a hit on that woman in here. I'll know next time. Okay. Sorry, security. I need you to not be there. I really wish that... now, where was that closed circuit terminal? In there somewhere. Great. Ah, crap! Crap, 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 crap. Let me in, let me in, let me in, let me in. Oh my God, let me in. Let me in! Yeah, I fell. Oh no! I fell. Crouch. We'll wait for you to come out. You went the wrong way, friend. Thank you for that. Alright, so can I break into that from here? Of course not. Physical hack like everything. Screw you, friend. You too, once you poke your nose up there. Yeah, as you can see, I'm still using the taser. More than anything, anyway. Man, that's not quiet. The only downfall is using the taser all the time is... enemies eventually get back up. Come on, let me into this. I hate how precise you have to be on this stuff. Need a little bigger hit detection. Okay, I'm escaping so far, so...
here we go.
Hopefully nice. They won't the find me so before I get emails. Out of here. Okay, come on. Keep hidden. Shoot. Okay. Damn, they did see me. Damn it, damn it, damn it all to hell. Well, he'll trigger that. No, he's not coming after me. Ow. Oh, I am in such a bad spot right now. Damn, I missed him. I thought he was getting up, but he didn't. There, right in the head with the taser. Oh my god. Now, I really need you to screw off, people. I have stuff I need to hack right here. But I can't because they keep coming after me. I will start using guns, or my gun if I have to, friends, so you don't keep getting back up, or so you can't get back up. I don't want to do that, but you're not leaving me much choice. There's one getting back up. We're going to live ammunition now, guys. Oops. Oh, great. I'm missing left, right, and center here. Come on, poke your nose up here. Ugh. Come on, I'm right there. Now I'm just murdering people over a movie. Or over a movie trailer is what I should say. It's not even over a movie. It's just, it's a trailer. Oh, this is so bad. I'm in such a bad spot right now, and they called in reinforcements. Once again, all this murdering and stuff over a movie trailer. Hopefully I can get into this time. I got shot last time I was trying. And someone's getting up by the sound of things. Maybe not. Yep, there he is. Right off the bat! Starts creaming me. Okay. Stick your nose out there. No, 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 no! Get in cover! Oh, I am so close to dead. There's so many guards around. Hopefully that guy can't come from back. Oh, man. He might be able to come from the backside. Oh, my God. How am I missing? Oh, my God. What kind of a... God, that was horrible aim. It didn't help that he kept bouncing all over the place and effectively making me miss every shot. I don't even know why that was it was doing this on me. Now I understand why, because I was pointing way out this way. Okay, so no one left, right? Except for that guard outside. Can we finally end this? It's just a movie. It's just a movie.
I saw him this way.
Okay, there you are. That should be the last of them. God damn it. This is not how this was supposed to go. I just wanted to steal a movie script. Now I've murdered a bunch of innocent guards. Oh, this is just so bad. Open up, door. Oh, this is just so, so bad. I feel bad for this. I really do. This is not how we planned this at all. Oh, look at their big green screen area. Got my little green screen behind me. Put the shame. Little felt thing. Looks like, or feels like a poker table. Arrrr! Now I gotta find keys. Alright, so this right here might give me one of my keys. Yes, it will. I don't know if I need a second one or not, but I'll continue to look around and see. I need to press V. I don't see any others showing up. There he does that stupid diving flip thing. I don't understand the point of that. So we'll see if this one key will work. If I can get back around there. I'm lost. There we go. This is the spot I was looking for. They let us in. V to get out of that view. Is this the script? Downloading pages. She must be... Yeah, it isn't physical pages. Okay. I was gonna say, it must be a tablet or something.
We got the full script to CyberDriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Oh, I hear people talking. I better... Oh, construction workers. Hello, friend. You should have run like your buddy. Hello, friend.
You know what's fun? Punching!
See them just stand there? There, that guy's sort of running. No witnesses! Okay, I gotta get out of this area now.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay.
Oh, great.
I think I have a backup plan.
Find us that car. I don't know if I'm supposed to be getting out of this orange circle or what, but that's what I'm going to try. Yeah, it says leave the area up in the left corner. Jeez. Learn to read me. That's all I can say. Come here, friend. There I am, back to woman beater status. God, people are going to think I hate women, which isn't the case. I'm going to tell you this right now. I'm a firm believer of it's just a game. What I do in a game is not something I do in real life. So, if I was to beat up a woman in game, does not mean I'd beat them up in real life. They're just data. They're just codes. They're not real. I hate people that think just because you do something in a game that you're like that in real life. Wow, you did not go down. Huh. There we go. 27,000 followers. That's so little to a level. It really is.
Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is.
All right.
He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Yes, social butterfly. All right. All right. Ambulance. No,
Sitar. I was curious about your poster.
I messed them up so they can't get to their thing in time.
Like art.
Rescuing.
Off. They are art.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
Oh! I tried to jump so he wouldn't hit me, but I forgot there's no actual jump.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
I was waiting for her to get done talking so I could hack this.
Modell Stanley. Gorgos. Dedsec. Green Lisa, Achu, Dedsec, Awazi Nabil, Fleet Street, Dedsec.
Okay, what was all that about? Sure, oh, they're gonna shit. Tell me.
Guys, somebody's doxing Dedsec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just...
I got myself run over.
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing. And there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names. Stanley L. something. Sleek Street. Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn. This is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast.
I've really got to find a vehicle.
Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
No. Leave it for now. I can put together a man in the middle attack to track the other end of the call, but the more we can cover, the better.
Yeah.
Whoa. Quit running me over.
Yeah,
phone still
I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
So this is gonna be a side quest to find hacked payphones and stuff. I want your vehicle, stop! I don't want your vehicle. Good, they didn't start back up either. I should put a hit on you, you damn bum. No, no way. Oh, he's stopping me, huh? Alright, you wanna fight? My yo-yo was stuck. Actually, I think it was just a cord like that. And for good measure. Wasn't me that murdered him this way. Actually, I don't think... Yeah, the vehicle never touched him. Sorry. So from the main mission we just finished, I think there's a spider crawling across my wall. Anyway, aside from the main mission, the part that we finished, that opened up a couple... One more anyway, side quest, and then there's the name game. I'm guessing that's one with a phone. But I think I'm going to stick with the cyber driver thing right now. We want to go get meet with the paparazzi and get the car. Show on the map so we can mark it off. Oh, this is a drive and a half. And, yep, my fingers were not lined up and I hit E instead of a W. Oh, yeah, this is a drive and a half. We'll meet you there. If anything important happens on the way, I'll let you know.
He's never heard before. How's it sound?
Oh, no!
Oh,
perfect.
So, how do we contact Carmani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion.
I need to see his face before.